Lacey, how was your day, princess?
It was fine.
Mine was great, thanks for asking.
Lacey, honey, are you feeling all right? You're not eating.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Dreaming about that Lucan again, huh?
Tim, I am not.
Why are you getting so defensive then?
Because my dearest brother Timmy, you're spreading lies.
All right. Let's calm down here, Lace. Are you sure there isn't something on your mind?
Nothing. I'm serious. It was just a long day at school, all right?
You may want to go to bed early tonight.
Yeah, you're right.
Did you guys hear about that hot chick from the city that just disappeared a few days ago?
I think I heard something about that this morning on the radio. What was her name? Kelly? Courtney?
Her name was Carter.
Oh, that's right.
How'd you know that?
I heard some kids talking at school about it.
Man, she's gonna become famous because of this. I'm sure she's just looking for attention and is hiding out someplace until the police give up searching.
No, she was taken.
Now, Lacey, we don't know that for sure, and we don't need to be spreading scary rumors like that. Think of what her poor family is going through right now.
But it's true.
Come on, Lace. You can't believe what some kids tell you.
But I know she was taken. I can feel it.
Either way, this is just awful news.
Yeah, I'm gonna head on up to bed.
It's 6.
Aw, look who can read a wall clock now. Very good job.
How do I know about her? I don't know a Carter. Do I? No, of course I don't. I give thanks to whoever designed this room. Nobody knows about this room but me, considering it was plastered over when we got here. And let me just say, Tim's hand went through that wall pretty good. Too bad he ran out like a scared little kitten before I figured out what was behind it. Oh well, his loss. Alright, so one girl was taken from a city. Shocking. Why am I doing this? I could watch you for a
lifetime. You're my favorite. Hey, Shay.
Lace!
Here we go again. What's wrong?
Sage is mad at me again!
Shocking. What happened?
Well, he said he actually didn't want to go to the dance this weekend, so I have a stupid dress for no reason!
Forget the dance. Let's all do something else that night.
Oh my gosh! We could get a group of people and go to Alex's house, since her parents just don't care what we do.
Hey, Shay. Did you know anyone by the name of Carter?
Nope, I've never met anyone by that name. I did hear about a girl getting taken, though. Her name was Carter.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I don't know. That name really does seem familiar.
That's exactly what I was thinking. It's really weird.
I just can't put my finger on if I know her.
Do you think she might be?
I have to go, Lacey. Chemistry homework, bleh.
Oh, all right. Bye.
Times run out to unexplain the unforgivable, drain all the blood and give the kids a show. By streetlight this dark night, a seance down below. There are things that I have done you never should ever know. Boo! Hara, clean up this mess and let's go.
Yes, sir.
It's time to go. We have what we came for.
Okay. Are we ready to go?
Two down, six to go. Seeing you tomorrow. Sleep at peace while you can.
Who are you? Why do you keep showing up in my dreams?
My dear, this is not your dream. It's mine.
Crazy freak, get away from me.
Sweet dreams, my little puppet.